Oh, y'all ready for this vlog?
Bro, it's been so long. Like, we just been so busy, even though we're on school break.
Oh, she's driving while talking at the same time.
You know, we're gonna hit SF for 2 days, try to get a little getaway, you know, before school starts and everything, because I feel like we need that time. But we're gonna share this time with you guys, especially, so let's get it started.
Yo, we about to be on the road right now. We're gonna get some breakfast, you know, fast food. Nothing important, because, you know, whack ass sack ain't got no food out here for breakfast. And we got no time to make little pit stops to sit down and eat. So we're gonna be eating while we driving. You know what I'm saying? So let's get this San Francisco vlog. Let's get it, guys. Hey. Missed y'all so much. Whoa, damn, chill. Oh, missed y'all so much from the videos we haven't been posting. We post like at least one. We try to post at least once a month. But yo, this is our vlog. Let's get it. I mean, look at that. Lean over there. You feel me? We just stuck in these traffics. Y'all heard traffic?
Don't you hate when, like, you're in a busy lane?
Yeah.
Like, one of the busiest ones, and then people decide to join you? Like, nah, bruh. Fill up the other lanes. You're just making this. Oh, my God.
Y'all make it complicated, bro. Yo.
Wow, it's so beautiful!
Bro, it's just an ocean, dog.
Look!
Oh, look at the palm trees. I don't think they can see it. Let me zoom in. Oh, y'all. Oh, yo, look at that view.
Buildings over there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, y'all.
See the SF building? You know what the heck going on when you can't say curse words? You know what I'm saying? So you gotta say SF buildings. You know what the heck going on. Yeah. Look at the water. Look at the water. I splashed on your girl with the water. I got 21 cents. I was put up and mess with your daughter. Wait, no, I don't. That's heck of weird. Ugly God, you weirdo, bro. Look at that water. Oh, do you see the boats on me? Let me zoom in on the boats.
I said that, but you...
Oh, let me get my commentary in, bro.
Let me get my commentary.
All right, what you got to say?
Oh,
the boats.
The moment's over.
All right, your moment's over. The boats over there? Oh, you don't even know. You can see it. You too small. Oh, shit. We zooming on the car. Oops. All right, guys. We here. Yeah, to turn it off because we try to get copyrighted. But look at this view, y'all. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Oh, yeah. Look at that view right here. Look at the view over there. What you got to say with the commentary?
I'm a view.
You a view? Views, bro. Get our views up so we get, you know what I'm saying? Look at that.
Dang, bro. It feels like forever since I've been here.
It's been a minute.
Because it kind of has been.
It's been a long minute, bro.
Yeah.
So we in the city?
We here, but you know, we gotta make our way to Japantown, our first stop.
Use the right two lanes to turn onto 9th
Street. It's like sprinkling.
7-7? I thought it was 7-11. Where that? 7-07? You were saying it was sprinkling? Y'all sprinkling.
Like, that's cool. You know, we got an umbrella.
It's all G. Stud. Oh, Sarah, stud out here?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, what? Damn, look at that artwork. You heard? You go, girl.
In half a mile, keep right onto Larkin Street.
Where we at?
So, I don't know.
We're in Folsom, California.
But, like, our map says we're 12 minutes away from Japantown, well, the parking garage, so we'll catch you guys in 12 minutes.
All right, baby.
Well, for you guys, 1 second, but.
Where we at, bro?
We here, I think, kind of early.
Yeah, there's, like, nobody in the mall, bro. It's hella empty. I don't think anything's open either, unless they close down.
Everything's closed. I think everything opens at like 11.
Bro, what time is it? It's about to be 11:45. Hi. Can't shoot too early. The soundtrack, bro. Like, they got the Nintendo soundtracks, bro.
I don't even know what that is.
What is it, bro? This is my favorite store. They got the Zelda manga. Where? Oh. Calendars, but isn't it the old one? 2019. Ooh, maybe. Gotta check around. I don't know if y'all in the My Hero Academia. I'm not really into it. She's into it. Alright, Sarah, name me that character, bro.
I haven't even watched anything in a long time because I've been sleeping.
Bro, you have to watch some anime though. Come on, bro. Slacking. Oh, they got the Barto soundtrack. I'm copping that, bro.
Bro, every track. Bro, Dragon Ball Z.
Oh, dude, you gotta cop that one. They got that one track on there. Hold on. Everything's in Japanese.
I think I know that song.
Oh, dude, I'm gonna have to cop this. This is like, I think it's like $48. But it's worth it if you're a Dragon Ball Super fan. But let's check if it's on Apple Music, bro. I'm hyped for the movie because I am, bro. They got a Dragon Ball Super Broly soundtrack right now. That's dope. It's coming out like in a few days. It's America. All my Baruto fans out there, bro. Y'all see this Kashin Koji? All my Baruto fans. He going crazy out here. Who's Kashin Koji, Sarah? What? Oh, they do?
We need to go with
it. We gotta go. Where that? Oh, it's upstairs?
That means we have to walk.
But they got the... Y'all follow the Dragon Ball Super anime manga? Wow. Bro, this was crazy, bro. But they on a new one. They got a new whole villain, bro. Where's the English version? Oh, this is all Japanese? Man, but they still got my boy Gon right here, bro. Gon? I don't know how you say it. Oh, shoot. Bro, OP, bro. Alright, bro, so we got the Hunter X series. Then we got My Hero right underneath. So we got the Dragon Ball manga in English dub. I was an English dub. I used to have this book and I lost it. It's probably the best manga book out there. Oh, they got the super end up. Oh my gosh. Yo, sir, have you heard of this one? Have you heard of this one? Hold on. Oh, they got my boy Avatar Aang. Bro, have you heard of this one? This is hilarious.
No, I haven't. Is it really?
It's hilarious, bro. So basically, like, Yamcha goes back in the future and makes himself, like, OP or whatever. My god, Yamcha's OP in this book, bro. I'm telling you right now. He's, like, the best character. He going back in time. Yeah, we got the Yu-Gi-Oh! Ones. You know why they put it in the case? Yeah. Why? Do you know? You don't know?
It's a lot.
Stupid. I think you put it in the case because, like, they got the card in here. So we want a special exclusive card. That's where you get it, bro.
That's not bad. $8.
Well, I mean, it's not popping no more, bro. I think they stopped writing this one.
It's always popping.
Nah, it's not. Bro. These anime mangas, you gotta be a true-ass anime. What's the heck of the shoujo? Shoujo?
Don't go back here.
There's what?
Anime.
Where's hentai at, bro?
Like, that.
That's just a guy. Oh, God, never mind. I'm not trying to get flagged. I'm not trying to get age restricted. Oh, no, okay, yep, cover that up, bro. Oh, dude, have you ever seen this one? Shaman King? Oh, you never seen Shaman King? My gosh, that was my shit.
Bro, have you ever seen Skip Beat?
What's Skip Beat?
Have you ever, though?
Nah.
Because I haven't either.
Bruh. Who are
okay,
you?
Okay, bro, but Pokemon.
Who hadn't seen Pokemon, bro?
If you haven't, then you're... Oh, my God. If
you haven't seen Pokemon, I don't know what's wrong with you, bro. Come on.
One.
Prince Tennis is cool. I heard it was cool. It's a watching on Toonami, bro. Uh-oh, I'm messing up the order. Oops. Of course, you got the One Punch manga.
You see me punching it?
Ba-da-da-da-da. Ba-da-da-da-da. It's One Punch. You just hit it with, like, a combo. Okay.
He
right
there, bro.
Okay. Ooh.
Food Wars
was the red
ass. Have you guys ever watched this?
It's hilarious.
It's like, I don't know.
Food porn. Just say food porn. Legit. Yo, they got this. Whoa, it's crazy, bro.
What's it called? We need to get that. We need to get. Where'd it go? We need that.
Oh, Spirited Away is dope.
We already have that.
Totoro's cool.
Oh my god, that was so cute. I didn't even know that was a good one.
Bro, this is fucking dying. Yo, I like how it said that right there. They need a Akira Toriyama. Not Funimation, bro.
That's crazy.
Hella great. Yo. I'm about this puzzle, bro. Put it together or something. Yo, it's a coin case.
Bro, this is...
You can't even open it, bro. Don't buy it.
$18. I can't only fit
one. 1/4? Oh my god. Yo, my guy Totoro. My guy, Totoro. We're Totoro everywhere.
Seems so expensive. I'm gonna get like a mini keychain or something.
A mini one? What were you trying to buy last time?
Oh, I was trying to
get one. Look at these pictures, though. God, my God. Beetlejuice. Yo, is that Charizard? Ooh, I don't know how to do this. You know how to do these nano beads?
They should tell me.
Hmm. Oh, yeah, let's watch some TV on YouTube. You feel me?
I don't know if I'm ramen hungry, noodles? But that looks really good.
You tripping, bro. You gonna eat your notes? Come on, Sarah.
I'm gonna take note of that later.
It's a ninja bib. I want this, bro. How much is it? How much is it? Huh?
50.
That's not bad. I used to have this shirt. Oh my God. Okay. It's nice to touch. It's nice to hold. If you break it, we make it sold. Oh, snap.
Naked sold.
The naked. I have this one right here. So, they don't have the Goku black one. Yo, the Goku black one's rare. My guy Frieza. Let's look at the bottom. They got my guy Naruto. My Hero Academia stuff. Whoa. Whoa. Huh? What is it, bro?
It's like an art board.
What
like
did it do? It used to be drawing? Let's see, let's see. Do it for the YouTube.
It's gonna disappear, watch.
Yo, where did it go? That's trippy.
And it will last for years.
It's gone. It's gone.
That's it, I need a
bathroom. Ditch. How much? Oh, it's only $29, bruh. I'm gonna buy one right now, bro. It's kind of only, that's hella cheap. Ooh, look at these keychains. Why? Oh, it's $11. That's not bad. You get Goku God.
Oh, Goku's are cute.
Vegeta God. Majin Buu. Hey, Riley, bro, I found your store. I think I found your store. What is that? What's BTS? Y'all, I really want these pillows, bro. They're like super, super fluffy and soft. You know what I mean? That is really, oh my God. Why do you do his hand like that? Like you're.
Yeah, it's so cute, but it's not as soft.
How much is that one?
42. Cause
it's... I really want one of these pillows, bro. Oh my God, look at this chicken, bro. Chicken leg. Oh yeah, look at that building. I look at it every time I vlog in Japan. Ooh, get you a guy that could do both. Play Pokemon Go and... Yeah, yeah, I got you after. You know what I mean? Get you a girl that's a photographer. Fio Ramen. We out here at Daiso. It's the best store. You heard? You ever check it out, Daiso? Look at this. Ooh. We got ducks over here. Water guns. Ski, ski, ski. Ooh. What is that? Are those balloons? What is that, bro? Bro.
The best noodle snacks ever. You can only get it at Daiso. Well, that I know of.
Well, hopefully we don't get copyrighted because of the music, but it's all good. Those are the best Crocs ever, bro. Put your documents in here. It looks super cool. Not gonna lie. Oh my goodness, we outside and it's just breezy. No rain, but it's just breezy right now. Woo, you look good outside. Like, yeah, yeah, yeah. We in Japan town. Japan town.
Japan town.
Ichiban-chan? Ichiban-kan.
Oh, this is the store.
Oh, let's hop in here. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right, what we got here, sir? Is it a fish?
So this is a taiyoki.
Taiyoki. Oh yeah, black sesame.
Black sesame with Nutella filling.
Oh yeah. How it tastes?
like breakfast.
Oh, yeah.
You ever tried mochi?
Mochi? Yeah.
That's what it tastes like.
Mochi's great, bro. Yo, check this out. You just flip tables. We're at the competition of flipping tables. Chill, man. Chill. What is it? You found a drone? Imagine they had Dragon Ball Hero game. I'd be stoked. Dude, what is it?
You can play a three-player game with just two tokens.
Bruh. Where the homies at? Where the homies at? Look at that. Is that an old Coca-Cola can? Yeah, I got a cup of noodles. What? What? Hey, what? Nani? Oh, is it working?
I'll just turn it off and not use
it. That's pretty dope right here. You got the Street Fighters over there. And you got Mario, homie. Diddy. Alright guys, so it's officially raining in San Francisco and I don't know where we're going. We're going to the car?
Yep, we're gonna get some lunch.
We're gonna get some lunch. Alright. Gonna grub. Huh?
Yep, I'm hecka hungry.
All we ate was that ice cream and then some tider tots. But that don't count. Alright, let's go. Look at this beautiful. It feels great raining in the Bay Area. I love it. I don't know about y'all. There, where's our next stop? Ooh, you got the umbrella. Umbrella Sarah.
I know, it's only sprinkling, but I cannot handle this.
All right, bro. We got MACD right now. Well, we're gonna... Yeah, go ahead. Escape from New York. Mag, I don't know. Hold on. Let me walk there.
Can you take a picture?
Mag, my eye. Rain hit my eye.
They got poke.
Oh, they got poke? What is this place? Fusion poke right here? MACD. Oh my God. This looks hella good, bro. This is how mine look, bro. I was too hungry. I was gonna record for y'all, but I was like, it looks so good. And I took like 1,000 pictures already. So I got a picture for y'all. This is how it looked before. I destroyed it. And so basically, look at that. Don't it look hella good? That was that before, you know what I'm saying? There's a joiner, so. I got that next week. Hell yeah. Okay, how was MACD? Real quick, because it's raining.
It was good.
It was good?
Okay.
What'd you think?
Bye.
Was it living up to the hype?
Yeah.
Okay, MACD, we out. All right, bro, so we're at a big-ass Target right now.
That's connected to the mall.
It's connected to the mall, you heard? Can't even see it. Oh, well. It's our last stop for the vlog, you heard?
Yeah.
Have you ever been in a two-story Target? I bet y'all haven't been in my two-story Target. Bay Area lit. And then we have the mall right over there. Yo, that's crazy. It was lit. Bounty ass. I always get stuck here with you, bro. I hate Charlotte's Russe. I hate shopping. Why am I always here? Answer my question. That is the fastest amount of time we spend in Charlotte Russe ever.
Yeah.
We legitimately just went in and out. Oh. Why Charlotte Russe? Not coming back. Yo, look at this drip chair right here. That's just clean. Flip that, zoom in. Oh.
35.
Let me focus on that. Focus on it. Stupid camera, you'll never read. Fuck with phones, bro. That shit clean. But it's on sale? Ooh. Drip.
What's on sale?
I don't even know, bro. Oh, she lit. I don't get it. I don't get it. Every time we go in here, I never find out what Victoria's Secret is. So, like, why do we always come in here?
Ooh, I like these.
No, it's pink. It's Victoria's Secret. Shout out to the drip. At, like, Forever 21.
Where's the tree coming from?
Where, bro? Oh, shoot. It's a choo-choo train, Cuddy. Oh, bro, it's a Liddy. Troubles Makers Club. What? Where's the guy section? I don't think you got one. Where's the guy section? We just running through everything. About to go down real quick. I have to go down. I'm fine, I ain't taking no L. It's been a minute though. Only $2 though, homie. Let's get it. Yo, I'm rocking this fanny pack. I took an L in pool, but it's all good. I ain't playing in a minute. My excuse is I was hella rusty. But yeah, it's been real out here. You feel me? Look at the vibe. Fucking lit. Yo, I'm finna hit Peace of My Heart.
I never been there. I know. But today, I'm gonna try. Should I be a native and like buy a shirt or something?
YOLO.
Oh, we'll see how that goes.
Alright, bet. Yeah, where are we eating at now? We'll show you our food.
Bro, we didn't get Pizza Mahar no more because cheese was just not with us today.
You seen that mac and cheese from early? It wasn't it, Chief.
But this is, I think, called Mediterranean kebab.
You gotta switch it up.
Big strip. We just found out.
The hell did I order so much fucking food, bro? Oh my god. It's all bad.
I got salmon, swordfish, and shrimp.
Yum. Alright, here's how we look in the hotel. We at Embassy Suites. Feel me? We got that. Got a little fridge. Got some water. Who bought that? And then the bed looking like it cut off at the bathroom scene, so. Uh-oh. Smells like boo-boo.